and Spirit of Service Award Foundation, and we're here today to honor Yvonne Davis as our 2017 recipient from Hardin Memorial Hospital. She'll be invited to our function in October for her years of service here at Hardin Memorial.
Let's go surprise her.
George Lehman.
Hello.
Oh, a little nervous. Thank you, sweet. Hey, hello, sir. Nice to meet you. Bye,
Nikki. Yvonne, this is your life.
Oh, it is. Oh, my.
This place has been your life for 18 years, I'm told.
Yes, sir. Yes.
So let me explain who I am and what I'm doing here today. This is sort of an intervention for you.
Okay. Yes, sir. Oh, wow. Okay.
All right.
Yes, sir.
These are my associates, Paul Rush and
Hello,
Francis.
Hello, Mr. Paul. Hello, sir. How are you?
Sweeney.
Nice to meet you.
And
yes,
they
sir.
Are members.
How are you doing? Yes, sir.
They are members of a foundation that we put together 5 years ago to honor people in the oncology field that have shown special dedication to their patients,
yes,
have
sir.
Shown both proficiency and caring. And so we started this foundation 4 years ago in honor of my son, who had an 8-year battle with leukemia.
Yes, sir.
He was treated from one end of this country to the other and fought valiantly, and lost that battle about 5 years ago.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
But Mark would always say, when a doctor or an aide or a nurse or any kind of practitioner left his room,
yes,
he could tell you in 2 minutes whether that doctor or practitioner was a compassionate person, whether they cared about his mortality or not.
Yes, sir.
And he went through it. So we decided, and mostly at Paul's behest, to start this foundation in his honor. Mark threw a big net. You didn't know Mark up here, but every oncologist practically in Louisville, particularly hematologists, knew about his situation, and many of them were involved in his treatment.
Yes, sir.
He had a stem cell transplant in Seattle. He encountered graft versus host disease thereafter and fought that for a number of years, and finally an infection took his life.
Yes,
so,
sir.
In his honor, we have started this foundation. Every year what we do is we try to locate out of the major institutions in the metropolitan area. We solicit those hospitals for a nominee who meets the criteria of an honoree for this event.
Yes.
So we came to Nancy Bowles, who was with the University of Louisville and Kentucky One, and previously was involved there at this program. And we asked her if Hardin would like to participate in this,
yes, sir.
And she did. And so we asked her to go about finding us a nominee that met the criteria that we're looking for in your name.
Absolutely. Oh, God, thank you so much.
So this is the official proclamation.
Yes, sir.
You can read this at your leisure.
Yes, sir.
But you'll be our 2017 honoree at the Mark Lehman Spirit of Service Award Foundation dinner this coming October 27th, is that right, Paul? At Vincenzo's Restaurant in Louisville.
Okay.
It's a nice big affair.
Yes.
And you'll be asked to come up and receive a beautiful art piece that we've designed for all the honorees. Your name will be etched on it. And you'll be recognized at that event if you can possibly come.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Absolutely.
So, to give you a little more background about this, Yvonne, and you obviously are held in high regard with these folks here because this is about this is a big turnout for something like this, but this is sort of a mock-up of what the invitation is going to look like. We're not completely done, but we had Hardin right at the top there as one of our sponsors, and then you're named here along with, we have one physician each year that gets nominated. This doctor this year is from Norton's Hospital, is Dr. Terry Hadley. And then we have a person from Baptist Health who happened to, ironically, help with Mark's treatment at Baptist. Leslie Lauerwasser, who worked at and still works at University Hospital and worked with Dr. Roger Herzig and some of the fine folks there. And then we have a person from Norton Healthcare. And then we have you on here. So this is not the final version of the invitation, but you can have it for the time being. And it'll tell you, it has our mission statement on here. It tells you when it is. We typically do this about 6:30 of an evening on the last Friday of October.
Yes, sir.
Last year, the head of the North Cancer Institute came and spoke. The head of Baptist came and spoke. The mayor came and spoke and stayed for dinner at something like that. We expect that the mayor's going to, Louisville is going to be there again this year. We may want to invite the mayor of E-Town. You know, we're still
Tracy.
Putting together. But you will have a table of eight. You can invite.